up-and-coming cruiserweights.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tijuana, Mexico. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio Jr.
Now, multi-time WCW Cruiserweight Champion. Remember the time he put his mask on the line against Eddie Guerrero and won?
Rey Mysterio Jr. proved he was willing to bet on himself and succeeded in the process.
Each time this man steps in the ring, he leaves the audience jaws on the floor.
Hogan's gone Hollywood
and turned his back on all his Hulkamaniacs.
Saxton, have you seen Hulk's bank account? It was brilliant.
And his opponent, representing the NWO, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
This man changed sports entertainment history on July 7th, 1996.
Oh, that night broke my heart. Hulk Hogan turned his back on WCW, his Hulkamaniacs, and all of his allies to form the New World Order.
No longer about saying your prayers and taking your vitamins, Byron.
I guess if you ask Hollywood Hogan, the reality is that those will only take you so far. Now Hogan feels like he needs to bend the rules to get ahead.
No. Hogan is simply no longer bound by the rules, Saxton. Hulk Hogan cannot be stopped.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is getting fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you can put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
And facing him, you have the larger-than-life Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Talk about a reinvention and a total 180 from the red and yellow to the black and white.
Talk about an absolute mastermind in and the ring, Saxton. Hollywood Hulk Hogan just have the 24-inch python.
And Corey, how do you possibly prepare for a dominant competitor like Hollywood Hogan?
Hollywood has seen it all and done it all. If you're going to beat him, you need to surprise Hogan and put him on the defensive. Then you might have a shot.
Straight to the knee.
And Hogan's finding the momentum in this one.
Hulkster's in a position of power here.
Beautiful corkscrew elbow drop.
Dropkick. And up the turnbuckles we go. Oh!
Takes out the knee.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Lands face first.
He's absorbed some damage already.
From up high.
From the top.
Into the pin attempt. Two. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Oh, Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Mysterio's got more in mind here all the way from the top. My goodness.
Off the top.
What's he gonna do?
And into the count. Two. Just after two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Hits the drop kick. just vicious.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Makes him pay with a counter. All right, Eric and Rana. Big reversal from the Hulkster. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Someone check on Saxton.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
He's just getting beaten out on fronts here.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Two, three, no.
What a match.
Yeah. Up and around.
Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Rey Mysterio's in some serious trouble.
But Mysterio won't give up, guys.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
And that holds Hogan back. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
From the tops.
He manages to escape it.
Perfect drop kick.
Snap there, takedown.
Here comes a big time power bomb.
No, great reversal, shoulders down. He's able to beat a two count.
What more this superstar can do to put him away.
The springboard attack fails to land. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Snake eyes.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Mysterio sent flying.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Kick
kick from behind.
Ouch.
And here comes Hogan. Oh, dropped to the mat. Hogan's in deep trouble. Maybe not.
Maybe not at all,
Michael. Here comes the Hulkster.
Sit down, Saxton.
And had something going but can't finish the job. Getting him into the corner.
Mysterio went full speed to deliver that one.
For the victory here.
One, two.
Kick out, kick out.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
And after what we've seen so far, you cannot question the ranks. These superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Ray had that one scouted. And back in the ring we go. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Hogan is feeling it now. These Hulkamaniacs can feel the end coming.
Hogan's offense gets foiled.
One, two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Headed up, he's thinking.
Win for him here. A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.